This part of the Martian Great Wall is failing. Evacuate now. Manual maintenance.
Marcy, why aren't you leaving with us?
I should cover your evacuation. Run.
This is all my fault. I'll stay with you.
Daewoo insisted on staying there, while Xiao Xiao seemed to be losing control. The hole on the Martian Great Wall was getting bigger. What should they do? The Martian Great Wall.
In the Great Space Era, humans have set foot in every part of the solar system. The astronauts have developed superpower bodies. Children can control them remotely to explore the universe as they wish. This is the Space Gemini Project.
Starting from the Sun, the planet further away from Earth is called Mars. It's a place worth exploring. But sometimes...
Martian windstorms. There are green trees inside, but it's barren outside. Let me in.
Stop that. You're destroying the energy wall.
There comes a Martian windstorm. I gotta take shelter.
Recognizing identity. Controlled by a human in need of protection.
You're so awesome.
Sure, a shield using energy fields to block the powerful gusts. This is the Martian Great Wall.
The Martian Great Wall?
Exactly, a place to resist Martian windstorms. The windstorms is getting stronger and stronger. I gotta go on patrol.
By the way, I'm Xiao Xiao, and what's your name?
Me? I'm Mossy. We're out of energy. The manual charging device needs to be put into use.
Charging. Reinforcing energy. Require continuous charging.
Mechanical arm damaged. Start self-detection.
Let me help you. Oh, no.
Oh? Xiao Xiao.
Oh, no. That's so bad. Daewoo, I need your help.
Got it. I'm coming.
Quantum connection activated. User identification initiated. Daewoo, identified. Superpower body activated. Quantum connection complete. Daewoo activated the superpower body near Mars and flew towards Xiao Xiao without let up. Could he get there in time?
The Martian Great Wall suffered damage over there. I must repair it as soon as possible.
Mossy, be careful.
Add load. Head for the accident site.
Manual charging pile activated.
Wind force out of expectation. Losing balance.
Mossy, I got your back.
Start manual charging. Charging cable malfunction.
Oh, no. The cable was damaged by the gravel.
Energy wall failure.
The wind is so strong. I'm off balance, Daewoo.
The wind is too strong to get through.
If walking is not feasible, I'll crawl.
Less resistance in this way.
Mossy and Daewoo crawl to the charging pile against the strong gusts. However...
Missing emergency power supply.
Power? How about using mine?
Scanning. Unknown power source. Unusable.
There's no time to waste. Alas, just use it. Reverse charging.
Yay!
We made it. Brilliant.
Thank you for your backup.
Now it's as cozy as my home.
You don't have these windstorms at your home?
No. There you go, holographic projection initiated.
What a nice place. How I wish Mars could be as beautiful as Earth in the future.
You've been working so hard, Mars will become beautiful for sure. What's going on?
Incompatible power source. Short circuit.
Start maintenance.
Error detected.
No one expected it to turn out like this.
This part of the Martian Great Wall is failing. Evacuate now. Manual maintenance.
Marcy, why aren't you leaving with us?
I should cover your evacuation. Run.
This is all my fault. I'll stay with you.
Daewoo insisted on staying there, while Xiao Xiao seemed to be losing control. The hole on the Martian Great Wall was getting bigger. What should they do?
You should just run. You must leave now.
No, we're not leaving.
Human stubbornness will get you in trouble.
It's not stubbornness. Well, I don't know how to explain. Just look over there.
Here we come.
There you go.
I'll take over the maintenance.
We're also here to help.
Hi, guys.
Xiao Xiao, did you make them come?
I just contacted everyone and told them the way.
I thought you fainted out of scare.
I'm not a coward.
They worked together to repair the Martian Great Wall. As the wind gradually stopped, it became peaceful again inside the Great Wall.
So comfortable.
Marcy, how about I visit here in person when I grow up?
Then I'll keep waiting for you, Xiao Xiao.
And me.